Well, what do you, what should we do next?
Justify.
I told him not to say that. So this would be like, I guess, this would be the moment where if I could sing something from Les Mis, it would happen. But I just, the problem is I don't know what. Is that coming? Okay, I'll try this one. So, okay. God, that's way too high. He's trying to kill me. God, still too high. There we go. What's the song all the guys sing together? It's what? Oh, it's Drink With Me, but that's not really the name of it, is it? What's it really called?
It's called The Night.
The Night. Did you guys know that?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Drink with me.
Drink with me.
Today.
But I'm gonna sing it anyways. I feel
should I care if I should die if she goes across the sea? Life without cause that means nothing at all. Would you weep, Cosette? Should marry us fall? Would you weep, Cosette? For me.
sing, if I was going to sing Les Mis, I mean, it'd probably be Do You Think People Sing, right? I mean, that's But the only way I would sing that is if you guys all sing it with me. You guys know this one?
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart is the beating of
standing and party. That's all. Oh, God, that's great.
Join in our crusade, you will be strong and stand with me. Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free. Do you hear the people say, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start.
Okay, this, I bet you know these lyrics. It's, will you live again in freedom in the garden of the Lord? Oh, she knows it's broken. Great. Well, joy will be broken and they will have their
no one. Do you hear the people sing, singing a song of angry men?
Was the pocket square that I switched into my tux for that performance. And some people said, oh my God, he's got a little touch of red, that's really cool. And I was so appreciative of that because it's exactly what I thought and why I put it in the music. No, in a way that I was hoping that people that were fans of it would understand that. And I just was amazed that people did, so very cool.